Hello now. Today I have made a line following robot. For this I will use a power block, distance block, motor driver block, inward block, motor driver block, IR sensor. Let's see how it works.